Please welcome Tahila Alfonso and Tonoccus McClain. They're going to join us in If I Had a Hammer.
If I had a hammer, I'd hammer in the morning, I'd hammer in the evening, all over this land. I'd hammer out danger, I'd hammer out a warning, I'd hammer out love for my brothers and my sisters, all over this land.
If I had a bell, I'd ring it in the morning, I'd ring it in the evening, all over this land. I'd ring out danger, I'd ring out a warning, I'd ring out love between my brothers and my sisters, all over this land.
If I had a song, I'd sing it in the morning, I'd sing it in the evening, all over this world. I'd sing out danger, I'd sing out a warning, I'd sing out love between my brothers and my sisters, and whoa, all over this land.
Now I got a hammer, and I've got a bell, and I've got a song to sing all over this land. That's the hammer of justice, the bell of freedom. It's the song about love between my brothers and my sisters all over this land.
Thompson calls the waiter, orders steak and baked potato, but he leaves the bone and gristle and he never eats the skins. The busboy comes and takes it, with a cough contaminates it. He puts it in a can with coffee grounds and sardine tins. And the truck comes by on Friday and carts it all away. 1,000 trucks just like it are converging on the bay. Oh, garbage,
garbage, garbage, garbage,
garbage,
garbage, garbage,
garbage,
garbage, garbage, garbage.
We're filling up the bay with garbage,
garbage, garbage, garbage,
garbage,
garbage,
garbage,
garbage, garbage, garbage, garbage.
What will we do when there's no place left to put all the garbage?
Garbage, garbage, garbage,
garbage,
garbage, garbage, garbage.
Mr. Thompson starts his Cadillac and winds it down the freeway track, leaving friends and neighbors in a hydrocarbon haze. He's joined by lots of smaller cars, all sending gases to the stars. There they form a seething cloud that hangs for 30 days. And the sun looks down into it with an ultraviolet tongue. Turns into the smog and then it settles in our lungs. Oh, garbage,
garbage, garbage,
garbage,
garbage, garbage, garbage, garbage.
We're filling up the sky with garbage,
garbage, garbage, garbage,
garbage,
garbage, garbage, garbage.
What will we do when there's nothing left to breathe but garbage,
garbage, garbage,
garbage,
garbage, garbage, garbage, garbage?
Getting home and taking off his shoes, he settles with the evening news while the kids do homework with a TV in one ear. While Superman for the 1,000th time sells talking dolls and conquers crime, dutifully they learn the date of the birth of Paul Revere. piece about the mayor's middle name. He gets it read in time to watch the All-Star Bingo game. Oh, garbage. Filling up the seas with garbage. What will we do when there's nothing left to read? Nothing left to need, nothing left to watch, nothing left to touch, nothing left to walk upon, and nothing left to talk upon, nothing left to see, there's nothing left to be but garbage.
Where have all the young men gone? Long time ago. Where have all the young men gone? Gone for soldiers, everyone. When will they ever learn?
Graveyards, everyone.
Long time passing. covered with flowers, everyone. Oh, when will we ever learn? Oh, when will we ever learn?
Please welcome Tonality, conducted by Alexander Lloyd Blake.
A time to be born, a time to die, a time to plant, a time to reap, a time to kill, a time to heal, a time to laugh, a time to weep.
To everything, turn, 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 there is a season, turn, turn, turn. time to build up, a time to break down, a time to mourn, a time to dance, a time to cast away stones, a time to gather stones together.
Turn, turn, turn. I'm David Harrington with the Kronos Quartet. I want to say that having the support of CAP UCLA means everything to us. In this impossible situation, just knowing that Christy Edmonds and the entire staff of CAP UCLA have this belief in the value of work, of artistic work, that's huge. That is then being focused on Kronos is immensely inspiring.